Many thanks for watching Parastatal TV. Now we are at the Hilton Hotel with the Deputy Minister for Foreign Affairs of Greece, that is His Excellency Mr. Dimitris Madas. Welcome to Kenya.
Thank you.
I would love to ask you, what was the purpose of your visit in the country?
We combined two main goals, I can say. The first was the participation to the 14th session of UNCAC, and the second was to realize a series of meetings with ministers of Kenya and to have interesting contacts and interesting discussions about topics of our interest. And during these meetings, 14 Greek businessmen followed us, and they had the opportunity to have direct contacts with the ministers. We have visited four ministries, and besides we have visited the Chamber of Kenya. And finally, we have delivered an invitation on behalf of our Minister of Foreign Affairs, Mr. Kotsias, an invitation to your foreign minister, Ms. Mohamed, an invitation for Greece. And we have discussed with your Minister of Foreign Affairs three interesting topics which can be developed in the near future.
Probably if you can take us through, what are those three main topics that you discussed with?
There are two topics dealing with the sea, more or less, because you know that we have a huge experience in activities dealing with the sea, and another topic dealing with energy. And we can cooperate in energy sector because we have very interesting and specialized firms which are activated in energy in general and mainly in a renewable energy, which is of your main interest in the context of your energy policy.
Mm-hmm. And are we likely to see improved relations between the two countries with the delegation coming to the country?
We have very good political relations, so this is a very interesting background. Mm-hmm. And through these interesting political relations, we have to develop our trade relations, which are very poor, but however they can expand in the near future. That's why we try to develop our trade missions here, and Ms. Mohamed will visit Greece, probably accompanied by a number of entrepreneurs. So we are going to have a second trade mission in Greece, and all these missions in cooperation with our ministries, mm-hmm. can produce fruitful results in the context of increasing our trade relations.
Mm-hmm. And what are some of the goals probably that the delegation has been able to achieve?
Here, as you probably know, there are some Greek firms. They have installed in Kenya, and we have some other with us. We have with us another series of firms that they have the intention to develop trade relations in Kenya. And we don't focus our attention on specific sectors. There is a number of sectors that we can cooperate, because take into account that our trade relations are very poor. This means that we have many possibilities to expand our trade relations in many areas.
Yes.
So we are interested in any kind of areas where we produce, we have a comparative advantage, we can export goods and services. And we have also discussed the possibilities of developing tourist, mm-hmm. Tourism. Mutually. Mm-hmm. This means that we have, as you know, a very interesting civilization,
yes.
and you have a very interesting nature, mm-hmm. so we can visit your nature and you can visit Greece and just visiting areas which are related to the ASEAN Greece.
Okay. What would be your parting shot, or maybe your final words in regards to your visit?
I think I can say that you are satisfied. You are very satisfied because you have combined everything and we have reached to see all ministers that you would like to see. Despite, you know, all the constraints dealing with this session of UN ECTAT, we had two interventions during this session. So besides, we would like to see a number of ministers, and we would like to assure the direct contacts between our businessmen and the ministers. Finally, I can say that we are satisfied. Mm-hmm.